I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Going to look at some of the new rackets we just got in from Wilson. These are for pre-sale on our website, so look for these to be in stock in a week or so. First up, I have the ProStaff 90 right here. This course was going to be Roger's racket of choice, but he's out there swinging something new. If you've been keeping up with what's going on down under, look for him. Maybe he'll be experimenting with a new racket. Either way, this is the new version of the ProStaff 90. They've introduced their parallel drilling to this one. Also tinkered with the feel a little bit with it. And I really like the new feel from this racket. Very direct, very connected to the ball, and just a ton of control and really nice plow through power from all areas of the court. Great update, I think, to the 90. Probably my favorite version of this racket right there. Really, really like that one. Next up, we have the ProStaff 95. And this, so you've got a larger head size and a little less weight. So it's easy to get around, opens it up to a wider variety of players. Really good racket for the intermediate through advanced level player looking for a lot of control, a lot of feel. I find hitting with these ones, I get more feel, but it's not quite as responsive and snappy. It's like a 6'1", 95. So if you're looking for more feel, control, touch, this is a great way to go right there with the ProStaff 95. And then if you want to kick up the spin potential of that racket, we have the ProStaff 95S. So it has their spin effect technology and the string pattern right there. It's going to offer a ton of spin from all areas of the court. Get great topspin, great slice. Also some nice punch on the volleys due to that open pattern. And then also obviously a lot of spin on kick serves, etc. right there. Something even more forgiving and easy to use, definitely for the intermediate or improving beginner looking to get into more of a control-oriented racket and access those intermediate ranks, is the 100L. The L's for lightweight, so it's nice, light and maneuverable racket. It also has a 100 square inch head size, so it's really super easy to get around. And then again, we have a spin version of this one. This is the 100LS. And so this one has that spin effect technology, so it's super lightweight and also has an open string pattern, so you can generate a ton of spin with this one. And it really is nice for hitting a strong, loopy, deep ball from the baseline. And there's also some nice power when you want to shank it really long like I just did. That's all I got for this week. Thanks for watching.